Spring design. Today we will design a spring model together. In this case study, you will learn how to create 3D polylines and 3D spiral helical curves in different places. Okay, let's begin. First, create a new file and name it Spring. Click Wireframe, Spiral Helix Feature. Hold your mouse over the original point, then a coordinate system will pop up. Move the mouse along the x-axis. Offset distance is 10 millimeters. Pick the z-axis. Turns number is 10. Distance is 4. Middle click to finish. Middle click again to repeat the last operation. Pick the end point of the first helix. Select the z-axis. Turns value is 3. Distance 2. Next, creating a polyline. Pick the end point and hold it for 2 seconds. Move the mouse along the z-axis. Pick the second point. Then, move the mouse in the negative x direction. Offset the third point by 20 millimeters. Offset the last one 8 millimeters along the negative z-axis. This done, create an arc between two vertical lines. The aligned plane is the XZ datum. Delete the unneeded horizontal line. Click the blend feature to create a smooth curve between the helix and line. Let's copy these shapes. Pick all curves and x-axis. The angle value is 180 degrees. Click OK to finish. Next, we concatenate them together. Last step, click the swept rod command. Pick this curve. Set the diameter value to 2 millimeters. The spring model is done. For more visual effect, let's apply some material to the model. Click the visualize toolbar. Select metal to add some material. Okay. Here we have the final shape.